Hi everybody, welcome to our new video. Today I will compare two LCD TV in this video. So let's go, now enjoy this video. Firstly, we start design. Height 1.25 meter. Wide 2.18 meter. Thickness 42 mm and 41 mm. Weight 67 kg. Supports VESA mount. Yes. Tuners DBB, T2, S2C Europe. Special features: anti reflective filter ultra, game bar 3.0, IMAX enhanced, motion accelerator, climb man ready. Part 2, display technology: LED backlight LCD and mini LED LCD. Panel type: QLED. Display size: 65 75 85 95 inch, Europe. Display resolution: 4K. Refresh rate: 144 Hz. Pixel density: 45 ppi. Display colors: 1070 million. Bit deep: 10 bit. Brightness: 3500 nits and 600 nits. Response time: 6.5 milliseconds and 5.7 milliseconds. Aspect ratio: 16:9. High frame rate: 4K 120 Dolby Vision. Variable refresh rate: FreeSync. HDR formats: HDR 10, HDR 10 Plus, Hybrid Long Gamma, Dolby Vision IQ. 5GB. Yes. Part 3, connectivity. Number of HDMI: 4 into HDMI 2.1. USB ports: 1 into USB-A. Wi-Fi: Wi-Fi 6 802.11ax. Bluetooth 5.0. Ethernet 1 into RJ45. Supposed Miracast. Yes. 3.5 mm audio jack. Yes. Part 4, features. SoC system chip: MediaTek Pantonic 7000, MediaTek Pantonic 700, TV platform: Google TV. Version at launch: 12.0. OS updates: yes. AirPlay: yes. Built-in smart TV: yes. Compatible with Google Assistant: yes. Works with Alexa: yes. Supports a remote smartphone: yes. USB recording: yes and no. Sleep timer: yes. Child lock: yes. Search browser: yes. Part 5, audio. Speakers: 2.2.2 60 watt and 2.2.2 120 watt Onkyo. HDMI ARC and ERC: yes. Dolby audio: yes. Ditas audio: yes. Subwoofer: yes. STO speakers: yes. Thanks for watching. For more updates, subscribe to my channel.